What's up, everybody? River123 here. Welcome back, bros, to a brand new video on my YouTube channel. So today's video, I'm going over the top 5 Minecraft crack servers, guys, and in Minecraft 1.16.1. And these servers on this list, guys, should pretty much work on any version, but these servers on this list, guys, are XE in English, and some of them are XE in a bit of a different languages. Because also, like, the Spanish servers have, like, way more players, and they literally have a way better games, guys. Like, some of them actually have up to 12,000 players on right now, guys, in different languages. And they just have, like, the best games, like, way better than English ones. So, yeah, anyway, hope you guys are excited for this whole entire list. Make sure you guys smash the like. Also, one last thing as well too, don't forget I'm doing a $100 giveaway every single month, guys, so don't forget to go and subscribe to my channel. Without further ado, guys, let's press multiplayer and let's drop into it. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see right now in herobrine.org, guys, well, make sure I'll definitely go and take a look at it, guys. And just before I do continue as well, so you guys, all of the IPs for these servers will be linked in the description down below. So if you guys just want to go and see, take a look at the IPs, you guys can also do that. But yeah, as you guys can see, this is it, guys. 1 week, see, first video dropping. We got ourselves Sky Wars, Bed Wars, Earth, etc. It's like, see, a bunch of different game modes up over here, as you guys can see. But guys, since Bed Wars is actually pretty popular of a game, we're going to go and press that. But as you guys can see, when we press it, we got like different types. We got Bed Wars Doubles 1, Bed Wars Doubles 2, Doubles 3, and those are essentially different lobbies, and then over here basically have Bed Wars Quad. So I guess they don't have solo in the server, guys, but they actually have 2-team and 4-team if you guys would like to go and take a look at that. As always, guys, I'm gonna go with the 4-team because it is super popular, and I feel like that's what most people want to go and see. But yeah, as you guys can see, sexy, we got the high scores, guys, quick join skills, and we also have ourselves particles, epic, always quick join though, I think, and it should go and put us in a game now. There we go. So now, guys, gonna go to see, wait for the game to go and start, and this is actually practically just like Hypixel. Literally, as you guys can see, like, we have ourselves like almost the exact same map, or is this the exact same map as Hypixel? Either way though, it's actually super fun, guys, and I definitely suggest you guys go and take a look at it, guys, if you are actually playing cracked Minecraft, guys. Without further ado though, game is starting in 20 seconds though, and I guess I'll meet up with you guys in a second. But yeah, essentially, guys, Bed Wars is just a fight to the death, and we need to actually protect our bed if we want to go actually respawn, guys. But without further ado, this is actually over here. We got ourselves the player shop team upgrade. Bro, this is like literally just like Hypixel. So yeah, as you guys can see, we actually go and right click it, guys. Now, as you guys can see, we got like blocks over here, guys, melee armor. Bro, that's actually so cool. So once again, guys, don't forget to go and take away this whole entire thing, guys. I just bought myself a bunch of blue wool, guys, and obviously we are going to go and protect the bed as well too, guys, just like this. But yo, this is actually going to be super crazy. Let me know what you guys do think about it, and then pretty much once we're actually done over there, guys, we can actually start building to the middle, because as always, guys, in the middle they actually do have like emerald and diamond generators, which will actually go ahead and be able to go and get us like way better weapons and tools, etc., guys. But without further ado, we're gonna go to the middle, guys, and we're gonna see if we can go and take the dub. Once again though, ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to smash that like button, guys. I'm actually in a 1v1 right now, guys. I'm probably gonna die, but no, I was actually so close though against that green dude, ladies and gentlemen. But let's actually keep inventory. Like, I literally just died with like grabbing emeralds to spawn, guys, and we actually just respawned in, and as you guys can see, I got 1 emerald and 3 golden ingots. Like, are you serious, bro? That is so crazy. So once again, guys, don't forget to go actually take a look at that epic feature. I guess if you guys actually would like keep inventory on, this Bed Wars game actually has it. And oh my goodness, the green team is right over there, guys. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, the yellow team and my own blue team is literally both about to go and actually go after them right now. I mean, you can't lose items when you die, so we might as well. Wait, no, our bed got destroyed. Are you kidding me, guys? No, I wasn't paying attention, and our bed got destroyed. So now, guys, we cannot respawn, so maybe I shouldn't actually go after them. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, make sure you guys always take care of your bed. I thought my team had it taken care of, but it looks like they didn't, guys. No, are you serious, bro? Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, at least we were the second team to get knocked out. But dude, these guys in this game are actually pros. If you guys didn't know, I'm actually like a super big fan of Bed Wars, and it's literally like one of my favorite game modes. I can't believe I literally just died though there. That was actually so hilarious. But guys, if you want to go and take a look at the server, guys, that was kind of a fail. But without further ado, guys, let's actually now go and check out the one in the number 4 spot next up. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the next one, guys. We're actually now on the block drop server, guys, mc.blockdrop.org, if you guys would like to go and take a look at it. But yeah, once again, guys, it's actually the lobby. Hope you guys do like it. Let's go and press the compass though. And as always, we got ourselves a bunch of different game modes as well too, which is actually really cool, guys. So without further ado, I am just going to be showing you guys mini games in this episode, because I don't want to go like over every single thing, like Skyblock, Prison, etc., although those are actually super cool, guys. Without further ado though, we're gonna go with Bed Wars out again, because I'm actually a super big fan of Bed Wars, and I know it's really like 99% of people on Cracked like to play. So yeah, anyway, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, we're actually now over here, guys, in the Bed Wars lobby. And yeah, we got ourselves a bunch of different buttons. We got player settings, guys, play duos, play squads if you guys want to go and take a look at that, and then lastly the server selector if you guys like want to switch your game mode. But we don't want to go and do it, guys. We're also another cool thing which I've actually never seen on like any other server, guys, at least for like Bed Wars, is they actually have a voting crate, and you guys actually unlock like raider kits in here, guys, builder kits, fighter kits, or even like a 50 minute coin booster, guys, which is actually super cool. Or you can win nothing, but don't forget to go and take all of that, guys. You can actually vote and go and get 4 different prizes out for completely free every single day. Anyway, without further ado, guys, we actually got 2 different options. We got squads or doubles. I'm gonna go with doubles right now, guys. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, we're actually now over here in the game, guys. And essentially, as you guys can see, first thing we do over in our hand is actually the select team button. So that's actually a really, really cool feature about this one over here, is that you guys can actually go and pick whatever color you do want, ladies and gentlemen, for your team. I'm gonna go with aqua. You already know that is actually my favorite color, ladies and gentlemen, so we had to. And then also, we have ourselves another button as well too for starting boosters. So you guys actually do remember in the voting crates, you guys can actually go and lock pretty much boosters in over there, aka kits, guys. We get the fighter kit, builder kit, raider kit, protector kit, and even the jeweler kit, ladies and gentlemen, which will actually go and give you guys obviously some insane head starts, guys. Obviously, like, way better than anybody else that doesn't vote. But once again, guys, don't forget to actually definitely vote on the server, guys. That actually looks like an insane head start you guys can go and get. But without further ado, guys, I guess let's wait for the game to start. And though, so as you guys can see, once again, we got ourselves the generator rip over here. We got our teammate and everything, guys. But without further ado, I'm actually gonna go and grab ourselves some more iron, guys, some more gold. So without further ado, we got ourselves the shop over here. You guys can buy armor, etc., which is really, really cool. But this server, if you guys press utility, we also got ourselves like ender pearls, TNT, fireballs, iron golem egg, even ice fish rod too, which is actually like all these stuff from the actual high pixel game mode, guys. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna go and take a look at it. But I would say this is definitely like one of the best Minecraft Bedwars servers for Minecraft Crack Edition, guys. Like, this is super cool. Without further ado, guys, we actually also have ourselves the upgrade. So if you guys also want to go actually upgrade anything in the server, you guys can also go and do that as well too for our team. This one over here is called Heal Pool, and it'll actually go and give us regeneration around our base with weapon swords, reinforced armor, super, super dope, guys. Without further ado, let's actually go and grab ourselves a bunch of wool though, guys. Anyway, guys, there's actually someone after me. I mean, we were about to go after them, ladies and gentlemen, but I don't know if I want to go after them now. They actually have some pretty insane armor, guys. Without further ado, though, we're gonna go and combo. Oh my gosh, how did I actually do that? Bros, I didn't even know it was that good. Oh my goodness. Anyway, without further ado, I guess we're just gonna go and keep rushing, boys. Without further ado, let's actually, guys, build over. Without further ado, they don't even see me. Are you kidding me, guys? Are you serious? Bro, they don't even see me. That was so good. Okay, so we just destroyed their stuff. Now we are actually about to go and fight them, ladies and gentlemen. And oh my gosh, we're about to win. No. So now back at the pink base, boys. They're actually chilling it over here. But we are actually about to go and hopefully take the dub this time, guys. I'm actually a little bit better at PvP, but they do have a better sword. Let's go. Okay, that was actually a pretty insane combo, guys. I'm definitely going to buy an iron sword now, though, guys. Let's go and upgrade our gear. Let's actually go and buy ourselves permanent chain mail. Not bad, not bad. And also, let's go with like a bit of end zone as well, too, for the base. We see now made it to the middle, though, guys. Guys, we actually haven't eliminated another team so far, but I mean, as you guys can see, the emerald generators at the spawn, guys, are gonna go make us so much emeralds, guys. Yellow team is literally right over here, guys. I'm not too sure if I should actually like go over to them or what, guys, but no, you want to go and do it. There we go. Anyway, guys, we're gonna go and try to see if we can take the dub on this person. I don't know though, guys, like, they're actually looking kind of pro. We'll see though, guys. But don't forget to actually smash like if you guys are actually enjoying today's episode. We're actually super low, so we had to go after the yellow team, boys. We just didn't. As you guys can see, we got the yellow teammate right up over there is about to, guys. This could be a total loss, guys, but I'm actually going to try to see, guys, if we can actually go and take the dub, guys. And no way. Okay, we're actually doing pretty good, guys. Anyway, wait, I was going in the wrong area, guys. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I got myself a little bit more money, so we're about to go and buy permanent iron armor now though, guys. And we also got ourselves a bit more money as well too, so we're gonna buy an iron sword, guys. But we're actually not doing too bad. Also, golden apples are actually really good as well, so let's go and cop a bit of those. And I haven't bought any upgrades either. Let's go with sharp swords, guys. We got enough for that, and maybe reinforced armor. But yeah, as you guys can see, there's actually a bunch of epic stuff. I'm also going to buy It's a Trap, boys. But without further ado, I'm actually making a plan, guys, to actually head over to the yellow team. It might actually go work, though, because they're actually leaving, guys, and I'm literally at the green base, boys. They did add in a bit of water, though. So, all right, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, I actually just grabbed a bunch of wool over here, guys. Hopefully, we're good to go, and I also picked up a bunch of fire charges, guys. So, hopefully, we can go and take the dub. I'm going to actually go with one, guys. Let's go with two. I don't know if it's going to explode, though, because it's, like, kind of in water, guys. I don't think it's actually going to work like that. But without further ado, guys, let's actually go and try to break the block anyway, guys. And don't forget to go actually smash that like button, guys. But this team over here isn't like not too bad at all. Like, all right, bro, so we're actually now in the inside of their bed, guys. Hopefully we can go and take the dub. I'm actually shifting as well too, so I don't even know if they know where I'm in here. But all right, ladies and gentlemen, one of the yellow team members just started attacking me, and I was AFK, and we still took the W. Oh my goodness, that was like literally so clutch. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I've actually now got 4 fire charges, guys. Let's actually go after them. Like, they're just like sitting over here. I'm about to go and actually shoot the fire charges, guys, like crazy. And then let's actually now go ahead and start building a little bit more, guys, and see if we can go and take the dub, guys. But this is actually gonna be super, super crazy, guys. I want like one of them to maybe walk over the bridge first, but I don't know. These guys look really good. All right, without further ado, guys, I'm just gonna go in. Hopefully we can take the dub, guys. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, there we go, guys. We actually did just go and win the game, guys. So yeah, guys, I actually literally turned off my recording, but I actually got one of the guys, and my teammates also did go and get the other one. But yeah, that was actually super, super cool. Honestly, hope you guys actually did enjoy the whole entire thing, guys, in there. And if you guys have, don't forget, guys, guys, seriously go and check out this server. Without further ado, guys, let's actually now go and check out the one in the number 3 spot. Next up, guys, this one is actually a banger. Y'all can see one of the number 3 spot, guys, today works now on Ready Sky. So if you guys want to go and take a look, guys, just minigames.readysky.com, guys. That's actually a pretty insane server if you guys actually would like to go and take a look at. As you guys can see, we're actually over here at the amazing spawn, guys, and we got ourselves a bunch of different game modes. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I've been doing a lot of Bed Wars, so without further ado, guys, we're actually now going to press Skywars right up over here, guys. So let's actually go and do it. As you guys can see, there's almost 400 players on right now, guys, which is actually pretty insane, guys, for a crack server. And I definitely suggest you guys go and take a look at, because this one over here is once again also like a high pixel kind of vibey server. As you guys can see, we got ourselves solos up, and we also have ourselves doubles as well too, which is actually dupa. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, let's actually go and press solo, guys. And you actually have to go and right click, guys, don't do left click. I was trying it literally for such a long time and I was like, why is this not working? But yeah, once again, make sure you guys definitely go to do a right click, and then the game will actually go and start. So we got ourselves the kits menu. If you guys want to go unlock any kits, actually super cool, guys. We also have ourselves this as well too, guys, which I'm guessing is actually a list of more kits, guys. I'm not exactly too sure. Once again, it's in a bit of a different language, guys, but it's actually pretty easy to understand. And if you guys speak this language, once again, you guys are welcome. But without further ado, guys, let's actually go and grab a bunch of this stuff up over here. And if you guys don't know what Bed Wars is, essentially you guys are on an island and you guys have to fight to the death, guys. There's actually about 12 people in each game, guys, which is actually kind of crazy. Anyway, I'm gonna go and actually try maybe do a bit of egging on that guy, but looks like there's actually only 2 chests in this island, guys. Rip. Usually on Skywars there is about 3, guys. This one over here only has 2, but I can't be mad, guys. Without further ado, though, we're gonna go build to the middle because that's where the best gear is. Anyway, bros, we're actually now over here at the middle, and also on top of the chest it will actually go and say the respawn time as well too. So just in case anybody's wondering, guys, like when the chests do go and refill, you actually go and get brand new items, make sure you guys definitely go and take a look at that. Let's actually go after him, guys, since he's actually down a little bit on HP. But this guy looks so good. Are you kidding me, guys? Come on, come on, combo, combo. He's at like 5 HP. Are you serious? Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, make sure y'all do go and see smash like, guys. He's now at 3. This guy is about to go and die, and he literally just walked off the edge. Are you kidding me, bro? He could not let me win. And no, what? This other guy just came up from behind me. It looks like we actually now did go and die, guys. Rest in peace. So, but guys, that's actually pretty much it for the one in the number 3 spot. I hope you actually all enjoyed. Without further ado, though, guys, let's now go and check out the one next up in the number 2 spot. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to one in the number 2 spot, guys, at OmegaCraft.cl. If you guys want to go and take a look at this sexy and our insane non-premium Minecraft server, guys, that I definitely do like. As you guys can see, this server is actually one of the most popular servers I've actually put on my list, guys, for literally the past like 5 server lists for this. But there's actually been a brand new super popular one, which I'm gonna go and show you guys in the number 1 spot. However, guys, OmegaCraft is actually still worthy of being on the list in the number 2 spot because it's overall just insane, guys. I mean, they literally have everything. And once again, it is in a bit of a different language, but I mean, you guys can still read it. It says Egg Wars, Sky Wars, etc., guys, Bed Wars. It's actually really, really fun. So if you guys want to go and take a look at it, guys, we got everything in up over here, which is honestly really, really insane. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, let's actually go with Murder Mystery, guys, just for this one over here, because Murder Mystery is actually a pretty insane game, and I know a lot of people do like, and it's actually one of my personal favorites, guys. It's one person is actually the detective, one person is the murderer, and there's a bunch of innocent people that the murderer will be murdering, guys. So without further ado, hopefully we can actually go and figure out who it is, guys, and obviously eliminate them. Without further ado, guys, we're just gonna go and find a game up over here. So all we have to do is actually go and find a sign, guys. This one up over here, guys, looks pretty good. Let's go with it, guys. 11 out of 15, guys. And as you guys can see, we're actually down over here in the Game Boys. Like we just dropped in, guys, and no way. Okay, so looks like we are actually innocent, ladies and gentlemen, for the scam. If you guys don't know essentially what it is, though, there is actually a bunch of gold that will go and spawn in, and once you guys actually go and get 10, you guys can actually go and get a bow and an arrow, guys. And if you guys are obviously like an innocent person, and if you guys actually do go and find the murderer, obviously you can go ahead and shoot them to win the game, ladies and gentlemen. But yeah, that's pretty much it. That's all I can really do, guys, as actually being obviously an innocent person. If you guys are the murderer, though, you pretty much murder people. And if you guys are the detective, obviously you guys want to go and figure out who it is, and you guys have unlimited shots with your bow. But without further ado, guys, I guess we're just gonna go in over here, guys, and try to find ourselves some more coins, guys. And I guess we'll meet with you guys in a second. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. I just found a second coin. Let's go. But yeah, we're still gonna obviously need a lot, guys. And also, it's actually a brand new mystery potion thing as well, too. So we also go and click this, guys. It looks like it actually uses both of them. But as you guys can see, we can have ourselves nocturnal vision. Once again, bit of a different language, guys, but it's super, super easy to understand. So now we have night vision, guys, for like 15 seconds, which is actually pretty cool. Oh no, guys, there is actually the murder right there. We need to run, boys. We need to run. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, the murder is right up over there. I mean, you guys definitely seen them, guys, but I literally don't have any weapons at all, guys. So once again, we're gonna actually probably have to go and save up obviously some more gold, guys, in there. But that's actually kind of insane. And also, there's also a bow tracker as well too, which is kind of cool. Yeah, if we want to figure out where the bow is, guys, obviously from the detective, I guess we can actually go and find it. And ladies and gentlemen, it was right there. No, we just got assassinated by them, guys. That was actually super fun, though. So once again, don't forget to go and take a look at that game as if though the like like the murderer was standing literally right in front of the bow though, waiting for people to come though, guys. That was crazy. Anyway, hopefully the rest of my team though, guys, the rest of the innocents though, can go and take the W for it. Yeah, this person over here is literally just a savage. Like, are you kidding me? You cannot do that. And obviously you guys can go and throw the axe as well too, if you guys actually go and right click it, guys. It's actually pretty cool. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, we actually did end up winning, guys. Let's go. That was actually super fun, guys. Someone actually went up to them and actually shot them with the bow. So obviously the innocents team. But anyway, guys, that's pretty much it for the one in the number two spot. I hope you ladies and gentlemen have enjoyed the whole entire thing, guys. Without further ado though, let's go check out the one in the number one spot, guys. And this over here is actually a brand new insane server that I have to show you guys. Like, it's crazy, just came out, and it's honestly one of the best ones on the list. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the brand new server with over 11,000 people on right now, guys, a universe craft. If you guys want to go and take a look at it, guys, link in description down below, guys. And yeah, this is essentially what it does go and look like. Hope you guys do like the whole entire spawn. Without further ado though, guys, all we have to do is actually go and press the menu up over here though, and as you guys can see, this server literally has every single game mode, guys. Like, it's actually on the number one spot for a reason. As you guys can see, we got over here, we have UHC, Arena PvP, Survival, Build Battle. I think that says Escape the Beast. I'm not too sure, guys. Go and check it out. We have some Party Games, Sky Wars, Team Sky Wars, Egg Wars, PvP Mini Games, Creative as well too, guys. The Bridge, Murder Mystery, Skyblock, Speedrunners, Sky PvP, Capture the Flag. We also have ourselves Bed Wars and Lucky Wars, which is also really, really insane, guys. I'm not too sure what this one over here is. It actually says, I think, Destroy the Nexus. Once again, this isn't really in English, guys, but it's actually pretty easy to understand, and it's just got a bit everything. Anyway, listen, y'all, for this video I'm gonna go with TNT Run because I've actually never played this game before. But yeah, as you guys can see, this exit over here, guys, at TNT Run. All we have to do now, guys, is actually walk up over to the signs to go and actually drop into a game, guys. Also, like all the player mounts, guys, I'm gonna go with this one over here though, guys, 24 out of 32. So let's actually go and press that, guys, right click. And as you guys and gentlemen can see, the game is actually about to go and start, guys. This is gonna be super epic once again for the one in the number one spot, guys, and it's super popular as well too. But yeah, if you guys don't know what TNT Run is, I didn't know it was about to start. But essentially you guys actually go walk and the blocks behind you practically just like blow up, or well, they're actually TNT. They pretty much just disappear, as you guys can see. But no, anyway, it's the last one to actually go and fall off the edge, ladies and gentlemen. So yeah, it's actually kind of crazy. If you guys would like to actually take a look at it, guys, and once again, I definitely recommend you guys play this in third person, because if you're playing in first person, it's actually a little hard. I mean, it's not too bad, but yeah, overall, ladies and gentlemen, I just really recommend playing this in third person if you guys would like to. First person isn't that bad though, actually. Anyway, I'm gonna go actually try to see, guys, if we can actually go and take home the W for this, guys. But once again, it's actually super hard because the blocks will literally break behind you. No, we were so close, guys. Anyway, looks like we actually did end up losing that, guys. That was actually super close, but at least we did make it. What in the top? That was crazy. Okay, so there's actually four people left, guys. We can now actually go and spectate them, and as you guys can see, okay, that person over there is actually a legend, guys. Can't believe we're still alive, but actually, like, still about three people left, guys. Let's see who wins this. And that was it, ladies and gentlemen. I didn't really get to see who won because, like, it literally just ended. But I hope you guys actually have enjoyed that whole entire video, guys. And obviously the one in the number one spot, guys, for the brand new universe craft world server, guys. It's super crazy once again, if you guys would like to go and take a look at it, and it's on my list for a reason, guys. But ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys like enjoyed the whole entire thing. If you guys have like squad over, actually smash like, guys, comment down below, and subscribe over. You're replying to practically every single comment. But I'll catch y'all, bros, in my next video. Peace. Bye, everyone.